But no one can stay awake forever. Exhausted, Pickle's imagination could only run in so many circles before tuckering itself out, and soon Ickle and Pickle were both sound asleep.